This is the truest shit. Nigga. I've already learned how to walk. 3 times.
Jurif.com. This is Majestic.
What's a couple more? What's a couple fucking more? I don't give a fuck till I'm motherfucking broken on the floor. On the floor. I will never stop, never stop. You will see more. More than you can ever handle, bitch. I know all the pain that goes through my head. Real shit. And all that I want to do is hear somebody else's soul. I'm not alone, dude. Not alone, not alone, not alone. Can you not understand? My fucking home is broken, it's broken, it's broken, it's broke. Family torn so many ways, bro. It hurts, it hurts. They stay together, they stay together, but without me, but without me. They don't like me, they don't like me, they don't want me, they don't want me. You think I give a fuck, you think I give a fuck. Wait till the second I motherfucking blow up. I swear to God, you ain't getting shit. Bite a motherfucking brick to the side of the head. Dead real shit, dead real shit. First thing I'm gonna do when I'm motherfucking famous, I'ma make you regret every single second that you said. You didn't wanna be with me. You didn't wanna see your son grow into a man. You didn't wanna shave him with your very hand. You're a disgrace, you're a motherfucking disgrace. I swear I fucking God, I will put you in your fucking place. I will put you in a goddamn fucking place. And that fucking place is the motherfucking grave. The motherfucking grave. You would never understand my pain, cause my dad had a father, Kate. My dad had a mother. All I had was one in the torn. I watched it, man. I watched it break. My mom raising me by herself, man, with just a boyfriend. But I hated that nigga so much, cause he wasn't my dad. And now I feel bad, now I feel bad. I'm sorry just for all that I ever said, man, and all that I ever fucking did. You were the only person in my life that was a five-figure real shit, and I didn't look out to you. I hated you so much in my head, dude. Why couldn't you be my motherfucking dad? I wish that so goddamn much, man. Five. Had a second chance. Would I still do everything the same, man?